Okay, I want to point out in this race, Anaya Alexander of Carlmont, only a freshman, has already run 56.48. Our state record here was set by Maggie Vessey in 2000, 55.68. It looks like I got a great race here on the home stretch. Lanes 3, 4, and 5. Ekwuru, Alexander, and Price. Ekwuru, Alexander, and Price. Madeline Price up Menlo. And she will be your winner. Next up on the track, heat 2 feet. Lane 2, Samantha Diaccioli, elite.